Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl again, Tammy. If you are new to my channel, you are welcome, and I really appreciate you stopping by. But please do me a favor by clicking on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be the first to be notified as soon as I upload new videos. And to my old subscribers, thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you. This video, I want to share with you guys my facial routine. Yes, you heard me right, my facial routine. Actually, I'm not the type that use a lot of products on my face. I just use some few products. So guys, these are the products I use on my face, and so far they've been working very good. They've been so effective, and I don't think I'll be changing anything so soon. So this is how they look, and I'll just be showing you one after the other and how I'll be using them. And the first one I'll be showing is the Be Routine pre-makeup care. This is how it looks. So this thing is, or let me say, this product is very, very good. You can use it before and after makeup because it contains glycerin and some oil that are very good for the skin. So this is very good, and it gives your skin that glow it needs. And the number two product I'll be using is this Garnier Skin Natural Outclear Active. Outclear is a German word, so the English is Skin Clear Active. So this is how it looks too, and this is very good. It said pick your stop. Okay, what is pick your? Let's say pimples or something, any blackheads or something. It's very good, and it's open your pores. Oh, skin prep and all. I'm using my M Assam Clear Skin Clearing Tonic, and this is how this looks. So after using this, I'm just going to go in with my oil. You can use any oil of your choice, but in this case I'm using my papaya oil. You can also use serum, they all work fine. And this is the papaya oil I made myself. The video will be somewhere here or here. Please watch it, it's very good. Papaya is very good. It moisturizes your skin, it brightens and glowing skin, and to moisturize my face, guys. Every other moisturizer I've owned has almost sleeping. This is my newfound love, and very, very cost effective. This is very cheap and very effective. And there's Benetene Care Lotion. This is how it looks. So these are the things I'll be using for this, for my facial routine. And in fact, these are the things I use on a regular basis. So I'm not thinking of changing any of them soon. For this, I'll be using this brush. This facial brush, these tools are very good, electric brush. So let's just jump into the video, guys. Dump your face with water, just like this. And then you go in with this. And this is how it looks. It's a pinky like color, baby pink. So I just want to... The glycerin in it is so good, and so now you want to, I'm using the brush, soft brush in the brush case, and I'll be using just a few drops of this comb after taking my bath. But for the purpose of this video, I'll just be dampening my face with my towel. You can as well use any face toner I have. So when that is dry, I just like to go in with my oil. I'm using my papaya oil. I made this myself too, and this is how it looks, and it's very, very effective too. How much I'll be using. Oops. So you just need to just rub it in like this. So this is how it looks after rubbing it in. This is how it looks, guys. So I just need a few pump of that. Let me say pump. This is how much I'll be using, and I so love this product. It's very, very cheap. It's actually my baby's cream, but guys, this is just all I do on a daily basis on my face. I don't add and I don't minus. This is my facial routine, and I've been liking my skin, and I'm really loving my skin, so I won't just put that fact. But I usually do something whenever I'm chance or I have time to take care of myself. I use a particular part of the brush set. This is like this. So it's like this. And it's for massaging actually, but I do this whenever I'm free and I have time. Because if you massage your skin, it helps reduce wrinkles. So this part is optional, but you cannot, do you know you can actually do facial massage yourself by doing your face somehow and raising your eyebrow up. All those things, they are for they help reduce wrinkles and they are very effective. So I do this once in a while, not regularly. I don't really have time doing this, so I do this once in a while. I need to do this wrinkles just like this. You just want to go around all your under eye. And so, and that's it, guys. This is just what I do, and this is plus or minus. I don't usually do this, but every other thing is what I do on my face on a regular basis. So I really enjoyed myself creating this video. I hope you like it. My saying is, you don't have to tear your pockets or you break your account before you can look beautiful. You can look beautiful with cost-effective product. They work so fine. They work just like high-end products. So most times, all high-end products are just name-selling products. So these are just what I use on a daily basis, and I can give you my words. They work so well. They work like magic. And that's it, guys. I really appreciate you. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Click on the like button if you find this video useful. And I'll see you in my next one. And please, I'll link the video of how I do my DIY papaya head somewhere here or here. And also, I'll be creating a look after this. And I would appreciate if you click on those videos and support me. Like I said, watch the video all through. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, stay blessed and stay safe.